Welcome to my channel. Well, today I'll show you how to make a professional logo without software. So let's go to this link, logomaker.com. Make sure logomaker.com, and after that write a suppose we can write like it, and if you see here's a color, so just choose the black one if black one is the worst, and for that sign we will use like the big one. Here you can search for the icon. So just right here. Scroll down. Just leave this one. You choose one, double click, and let's resize this one. Just select this and just put your mouse in the corner, right corner, and just drag according your preferable size, and you can just choose this one. Well, select this one. This one is not well, if you cannot use all of these, just use according like this one you can use also. Just delete this one, delete and delete, and put this on here. There is a lot of icons, so you can use the one that you like. There is another one that you can drag. You can use this way. Probably this one your logo can color this one like this red, this one, the one you like. And if you select this text like hold up, just click the mouse here, and you can see there is a lot of text format. If you see in simple modern, there is another subcategory. Probably you can use this one. You can see the format is changing. Probably you can see this one. You can see the form is changing. Here you can change decorative, then you can the respective subcategories will be changed. You can this one, probably this one. According your chosen text format, you can change here that one. And after changing, in the top corner there is a button. So if you click here, you can see here no thanks download. So you can just download, and one .png file will be downloaded. Another thing that I want to say, that is suppose there is 3. You can click here and probably you can choose this one, double click. So if you see there is 2 shade, so I would like to change this color green, and this is another color. So for that reason, first just click this paint bucket, click, and just change your brush here, maybe this one, and just put your plus icon, just this here. See the color is changing, and now probably here you can change this one and just click here on plus, so you can see the color actually changing where it is plus. So yeah, that's all. And again you can use here probably the company name is green, so you can put here the green again, take another text and green life. And put down here, so it can be an logo. You can add here another icon, so just go there and double click and add this one. And there is in this icon, if you go here in this icon, you can change the format, the size, the respective size you want. You can full colorful the background, transparent, that means there is no background. And yeah, that's for the some setup. Well, I think this is the most easiest one to make a logo like a professional. So thank you for watching this video. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe and comment below. Bye, take care.